So this here is the 98 Dodge Dakota Sport that I picked up for $300 on New Year's Day from my neighbors. Plan originally was just to scrap it. It needed work, and the couple I bought it from, they're an older couple, and they didn't want to put any money into the truck, any more money that they already have. So they gave me $300. Decided instead of scrapping it, I was gonna fix her up and make it my my daily driver. Not really daily driver. I'm basically using it just to go to college because I live in Rhode Island and I'd be driving 200 something miles on break to my college in upstate New York. And I'd rather have, you know, this get all fucked up in the winter with the salt up there than my baby sitting over there. It's my 85 Chevy K20, all restored and everything. And the fact this gets really good gas mileage, it gets like 20 something miles on the highway, so using this. When I got it, the clear coat and everything was peeling off really bad. I don't know if it's all Dakotas do that or if this truck here is just screwed up or whatever, but the clear coat was peeling really bad, so I went over it with clear coat. I ended up painting the hood black because even with the clear coat, that didn't help. But, I mean, the black hood looks good, kind of gives it a old-school Mopar look. Painted the rims black, too. Painted on the Rumblebee stripe over there with the Dodge logo on the bed. See, when I got it, I had to put in a new water pump and a new thermostat. What else did I have to do? While I was at school, probably about 2 weeks ago, the starter went on me, so it's got a new starter. I decided, though, that I'm going to get rid of it because I don't like small trucks at all. I mean, I can't really use this for anything. It's two-wheel drive, small pickup, V6, can't tow anything, so I'm going to get rid of it. I had it on Craigslist for like $2,500, see if I can get that for it. It'd be a nice flip. But I've also got some guys on Craigslist that emailed me and said they would do straight up trades for their trucks. One guy had a 99 Dakota extended cab four-wheel drive with the 318 V8. I'm looking into that. And then there's another guy that emailed me with a he's got a 97 Dodge Ram 2500 quad cab with the 5.9 360 V8. So, kind of looking into that too. Let's see, we got no power options, crank windows, manual door locks. She got the 5-speed standard transmission. She's got 116,000 miles. Got the split seat here. Pop the hood. For those of you that have never seen a 3.9 V6, really nothing special. So, this is it basically. I figure I'd make a video of it before I get rid of it. I'm on spring break right now, and the plan is to either trade it for another truck and take the other truck up to school with me, or sell it and put the money back into my Silverado. Doesn't need anything, but it's got a 5-inch lift right now, and I'd like to go the 6-inch or maybe get bigger tires, 33s on there right now, and kind of like 35s. Or I might just sell the truck, this truck, and get another Silverado, and maybe like a V6 Silverado, the 90s model year. My friend has one with the V6. It's really nice, so that's an option too. But that's pretty much it. So